Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. It's time for another Florida story. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes.
It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Yes, down to Florida we go. A woman in Florida knocked one item off her bucket list after an encounter with police. Deputies say the bucket list item for this 19-year-old homestead woman included getting arrested. She was taken to jail and faces a felony charge after deputies said she was caught speeding and driving recklessly in a Toyota sedan. When an officer spotted the Toyota, he hit his lights and siren on, but she did not stop. So a little police chase ensued.
Right.
She finally came to a stop at a three-way intersection. She then told the officer getting arrested was on her bucket list since high school. I mean, believe in yourself. One life to live.
Like, dreams do come true.
No FOMO there. No fear of missing out. It's full YOLO. You only live once, you know?
That Florida bucket list, man. Seems kind of young to be hitting, you know. Checking things off already.
19 years old, already got a Florida bucket list, and one of them was to be arrested, so she couldn't think of any other way. She's like, you know what? Well, police chase. I wonder if she was
I love the lights go on. She's just like, hell yeah!
I wonder if
mark it off! Let's go!
I wonder if she didn't plan on getting arrested and was just speeding, and she's like, oh, wow. You know, like, when you get pulled over, a lot of times you don't expect it, and you're just like, oh, man, I hope they didn't get me, and then the lights go
right,
on, and you're
right.
Like, ah, crap. Like, you hope it's for another car. So she gets... she gets flagged, right? They get her for speeding. All of a sudden, the cop's behind her. She sees the lights go on, exactly like you said, Bob. She just turns into like a NASCAR racer, and she's like, oh, been waiting for this. Number three on the bucket.
Check
I'm
off.
Only 19, but I can check it off. Yes. Just full, like, full on, I got to do this before I die.
Full,
you
on,
know?
Full on Florida. It really is.
It's like full live like you were dying, right? Like, I got these things that I got to do before I die. I went skydiving. I went Rocky Mountain climbing. I went 100 miles an hour getting chased by Florida cops. Is that how the song goes? I think that's how the song goes, right? The Tim McGraw song. So she was... she was obviously arrested and told the cops that it was on her bucket list. By the way, I'm scared to see what else is on the Florida bucket list, right?
Yeah, like, yeah. I'm sure the cops have to ask, right, at that point. He's like, can we see that list?
Yeah, do you have the list on you? Is it in the notes app on your phone? I want to see it. Like, you know, I've always wanted to do some illegal drugs and run naked across the field at a Miami Dolphins game. Like, what else is on the Florida bucket list, you know? I've always wanted to shotgun a beer with an alligator. Like, I can't even imagine. Like,
definitely something with an alligator.
Like, Florida Bucket List is a good name for a band, too.
It is. It is.
It is Florida making the show once again.